The story of civilization is, in a sense, the story of engineering, that long and arduous struggle to make the forces of nature work for man's good. A quote from L. Sprague de Camp.